This fight is kickboxing rules between Miller and Josh Collins. They are weighing in at 215 pounds, so these are some big boys. Starts off right off the bat with Josh Collins throwing some significant punches. That was what he said he was going to do. This is a weight class where any punch can end the fight at any time. At this size, people don't fight so fast. It's not so action-packed. But these guys are incredibly agile. They're very athletic, very explosive. Oh, we have Josh Collins lost his mouth guard for a second, but don't worry, he got it back.
Josh Collins on the corner of the Combat Cast TV sponsor logo. Josh Collins is looking to find his rear uppercut. He's been in most of his fights, so let's see if he can find a way to open it up. One thing Mike Miller told us in the back is that one of his favorite techniques is the spinning back kick. So I'm really, really hoping to see that here from the gentleman.
And we're on camera right now. So far, we've got Mike Miller throwing some offensive teeps and kicks, moving into the clinch. Now, this is kickboxing rules, so they're not allowed to clinch for more than, I believe, 5 seconds.
Going wild. Josh Collins came in with that aggression that he talked about, put Mike Miller away.
Josh Collins doesn't look like he's ready to be done with this fight yet.
He's a little worked up. So far, the first three fights have been very, very action-packed. What a display by Josh Collins.
And we are off to with an official decision in the ring.